That's my Gordon Hampton, y'all. Give it up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give it up, give it up, give it up. This is genius and legends on the stage. This, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I know, but we got more for you. Don't worry. You know, it's been just, you know, I mean, just beauty gracing the stage all day, right? And we're gonna finish this off. We're gonna finish this off with Philadelphia's own. Y'all ready? Put your hands together for Philadelphia's own. Oh wait. You, no, don't wait, wait, wait. I'm gonna give y'all a second. I'm gonna let them set up so we can. When they almost there. When y'all pull your hands together. When y'all start giving them that energy, I want them to be able to give it right back to you. So I'm gonna let them set up. We wanna take a quick little break and get a little music from. Ready? Yes. Put your hands together for Philadelphia's own. Put your hands together. Be ready. Come on, let me see y'all ready. Put your hands together for Philadelphia's own Breakwater. Yeah. And that's not good enough. Y'all got to get some energy. They're here for giving y'all some love. I want to see you give it back. Thank you. want to thank Josh Fox. He's not here now. He had to move all the way up to New York because his movie is premiering again up there. All right? I want to give thanks to Movita. Movita, I think, has to leave also, but I do appreciate her coming in. I appreciate her hard work. And make sure that you let people know about her candidacy. I want to thank Finla for coming out here and for all the people, Gab, the different people that came out here to support him. I want to thank Michael Hampton from P-Funk, Legendary P-Funk, for coming up here and showing us love once again. Oh, and I want to thank Yo-Yo. All right, don't play with my yo-yo. And the work that she's doing. And last but not least, Breakwater. Yes. My name is Yanne Indigo from Deep Blue Woman Company. I thank you all for coming out. Please, please cast your vote. We really, I tell you, I mean, Bernie Sanders is the only candidate that is on this election that is here for us. He has been fighting for us. He has been fighting for us for decades, and he will continue to do that. We need people to understand how important he is to us. Please make sure that you spread the word, and if you have the opportunity between now and Tuesday, volunteer. Election day is this Tuesday. We need to make sure everybody gets out there and gets to cast their vote. So make sure you contact any of the offices. Go on to BernieSanders.com, see what events are going on, and make sure that you do your part to bring the message to this country that we are ready for movement, for progress, for the revolution. All right? Thank you very much. God bless you. I love you.
Go.
I'll be right back.